Honda is showing off new hydrogen tech this week at the Brussels Expo. At the start of the 2023 European Hydrogen Week in Brussels, Honda unveiled its next-generation hydrogen fuel cell stack module, and it's not your average fuel cell system. Honda designed this latest H2 system to be exceptionally durable and versatile, to serve multiple uses. Not only can this next-gen hydrogen fuel cell system be included within fuel cell vehicles, but it can also reportedly be used in commercial vehicles, construction machinery, and even in stationary power stations. Specifically, the fuel cell system is anticipated to be exceptionally effective as a power source for large-size mobility products and large-scale infrastructure that are heavily used. It is also supposed to be particularly effective for mobility products that rely on fast refueling, where being powered by batteries would prove difficult. The characteristics of our next-generation fuel cell system are ideal for meeting the pressing needs of several industries seeking a rapid transition to zero-emissions power sources, explained Ingo Nyhus, Deputy General Manager, Europe Business Planning and Development, Honda Motor Europe. It is a highly versatile unit thanks to its compact dimensions, powerful output, outstanding durability, and ability to provide quick startup times even in low-temperature environments. Honda's showcasing of its next-generation hydrogen fuel cell stack module prototype is the latest demonstration of the company's promise to achieve carbon neutrality across all its global operations by 2050. Nyhus added that the expertise Honda has gained over the past 30 years of hydrogen R&D gives the company a perfect foundation to apply their technologies to the new sectors in Europe, ultimately supporting the net-zero ambitions of the region. The H2 drivetrain prototype being showcased by Honda was developed together with GM. Honda believes in collaborating with business and technology partners to expand applications of the fuel cell system. As such, the automotive giant is welcoming all collaboration partners to visit its stand I-90 in Hall 7 during the Hydrogen Week Expo. The prototype of the exceptionally durable and versatile hydrogen fuel cell system will be on display at the Brussels Expo until November 24th. That's it for now. Make sure to hit subscribe and grab our free H2 ebook. Also, make sure to comment and let us know what you think about the news today. Thank you.